I'll pump the gas.
Sure. I'll even let you drive.
Yeah?
Yeah, when you're 16.
Yep. Buddy,
Bob. Oh, great. How am I going to convince those guys it was an accident?
Buzz! Buzz! Ha! You're alive! This is great! Oh! I'm saved! I'm saved! Andy will find you here! He'll take us back to the room, and then you can tell everyone that this was all just a big mistake. Huh? Right? Buddy?
I just want you to know that even though you tried to terminate me, revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh, well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet. Are we?
No.
Mama?
Come on, you.
Ow!
Stop!
Pizza Planet, yeah!
Andy! Does he realize that I'm not there? I'm lost.
Farewell.
Oh, yeah, well, good riddance, you loony.
Hey, you're talking to me.
Pizza Planet.
In that room without Buzz.
Buzz! Buzz, come back!
Go away.
No, Buzz, you gotta come back. I found a spaceship!
It's a spaceship, Buzz!
Come on, man, hurry up. I'm like, the pizzas are getting cold here.
Cutting Boulevard.
Yeah, which way?
Now, you're sure this space freighter will return to its port of origin once it jettisons its food supply?
And when we get there, we'll be able to find a way to transport you home.
Well then, let's climb aboard.
No, wait, Buzz! Let's get in the back! No one will see us there!
Negative. There are no restraining harnesses in the cargo area. We'll be much safer in the cockpit.
Yeah, Buzz!
Is that
all
right, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks for the directions, okay?
Yeah, remember,
Buzz!
Safer in the cockpit than a cargo bay. What?